All right. What do we want to do? Let's see what's in the area. Ooh. Activity. I likey likey. Let's see. Oh, I can access vehicles from my crib. What's up, man? That insanity run, huh? Oh, I made a like a pimped out limo kind of a thing. Yeah. Gotta get the four seater. Extra durable. No kneecappers, but yeah.
You know who's got the guts to ask the tough questions. Excuse me, sir.
Alright, what is this? Are saying your working conditions are... this looks different. What is this? What's attached to her arm? Is that like a... That's a clip? A magazine attached to her... That's awesome. Two missions to go. Wow, man. That's awesome. It's going to be pretty bad. Oh, shit. This isn't this one where you ride the 4x4. It's going to be quite a feat. Hey, good morning, man. How was your Last of Us run going? Holy shit. Where do I got to turn it? Up here. But everything I hit causes destruction, right? Yeah. Holy shit. Amazing. Amazing balls. I can't see anything when that happens. It's amazing. Definitely gonna hit more of it. Hey, Sweat, what's up, man? Oh my god, where's the turn? There it is. Oh shit. Oh, it's so good. Oh wow, look out. Is this the finish line? Holy shit. Oh no, it's just a checkpoint. Okay. Let me hit this guy. Hey-o! Oh, you have to hit them. That's good. I need to hit cars. I get time bonuses, so that's very cool. Holy shit. Oh! That's the finish line, maybe? I don't know. Let's see. That's it? Yeah, okay, cool. Wah. Oh, nice, man! Bruins won last night. Barbecue later. Cool. You're at 28% into it, and you've only died twice. That's pretty good, but you know those last few levels, from what I have seen, are just insane. They're really, really tough in The Last of Us. Morning, Plastic. Morning, Beth. How are you guys? Nice day off work for nice weather. Oh, good, good. My Miranda lived. I still think of that fan art picture you did with the cocaine or whatever and Miranda's ass. I'm doing good. Yeah, we just got started, so energized, ready to rock. This morning I had blueberry yogurt, so yeah, just throwing that out there for Beth. Yeah, from what I've seen, the later levels get kind of crazy. I'm trying not to watch too much of it. A lot of people are streaming it, like Dinsdale and Andy, but because I want to buy it now. What's up, man? Good morning. So. Oh, and I set up a couple of different outfits for her, like TF2 hats and stuff, so she's gonna have all kinds of weird stuff to wear today. Where the fuck am I? Yeah, it is, man. Yeah, I watched most of it with Waffle as well, Aslan. I haven't been able to really catch Dins's stream lately. I've just been kind of busy at night, but... Oh, I also heard that XCOM Enemy Unknown is coming to iOS. So, yeah, that's going to be kind of cool. People with, like, iPads and stuff can play XCOM, which is really neat. Oh, nice. Waffle's a really good streamer for the game because he does get very scared very easily, so it's entertaining.
Everyone wants to touch the celebrity.
iPad apps for games. That last a while. Ooh, I could ask my brother, Pokeball. He plays on his iPad, like, a lot. Like, zombie games and stuff. I could ask him. Who, Giant Waffle? Yeah, check out, it's twitch.tv/giantwaffle. And he streams a lot with Lyric and stuff, and he does Minecraft and Kerbal and stuff. He's a fun streamer, so. Genki Bowl!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Professor Genki's Super Epical Reality Climax.
I see a mascot. What's up, sucker? Ethical. You're in the right
spot. Today's contestant is no stranger to anyone.
That's right, Zach. After rising to fame,
see that gat up there? Get out of here, Johnny Gat. Ethical.
Well, whether
you behind me, bro. Shotgun. Oh my god.
This competitor.
When it comes to destruction at the end of a
I got a gift.
Gun.
What did I get? I got an automatic shotty. Nice. Ethical. Oh, I should have went left. There we go. Unethical. Come on, man. Headshot. There we go. Oh my god.
Contestant is absolutely on fire.
On fire. Reload.
Now for our Genki
oh shit.
Fans, we
hello.
Have some good news.
Sniper.
Bobby and I will be ringside live at Burger Brawl 31.
That's Burger Brawl 31. That sounds amazing.
Be without the two of us providing the blow-by-blow for those at home.
Unethical. Oh shit. Stay away from the snipper.
To defend his long-standing championship title. Do you think Kilbane
God, damn, didn't this one have a break?
Super
this one must not have had a break. They want me to go this way.
No question concerning Kilbane's toughness. But can he handle a gun?
Well, that's
oh no! I got shot. Get out of there. Sniper. Sniper's really, really hurt.
With your own femur kind of guy.
Ooh, ouch. Works great for Murder Brawl, though, but not so much.
Oh, I gotta kill more shit. I gotta kill them all. I'm so fucked. One more, the sniper guy. Where is
he? I'd hate to be a mascot facing this contestant.
Am I good? What the fuck? Do I have to get the gift? I don't remember. Am I bugged? I think I'm bugged. Kingdom Rush, Scrabble, Monopoly, Hillheim. Shinir crying. I heard it's very emotional in that game. She was shitting herself most of the stream. Holy crap. Was she playing? Oh, she was playing Last of Us, you said. Okay. Money, money shot.
Spectacular performance.
Cash in pocket. Can I? Oh, I have to get money. Okay. Let's see. There's got to be another money shot in here. That's what I need. Up to 2,000 bucks. I didn't see anything. I'm near death, though. That's for damn sure. Hoi! 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 Do I... Can I take out... Oh, there we go. Now I got it. You fucking game. With 27 seconds left, of course. Unethical!
And that concludes this round of Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
This was a
yeah, I didn't realize that at all. I'm a little rusty with Saint Plastic, so I'm getting back into the swing
of bloody ruthlessness.
And that's how we like it.
Walking through turned off traps gets money too. Okay, cool. Good to know, good to know. Genki! Professor Genki Bowl! Yeah, we only have 17 respect. I think the first time I played this, when the game first came out, we had it up to like 99, so yeah. We're just scraping the surface here. Alright, there was another unidentified activity nearby here. Yeah. Painting a picture. Let's go check out this activity. Let me call in a ride, though. Need some flair here.
I'll roll with you.
Saints Row Crusader. Oh, those are the tanks and stuff. I want to take the, I like that kitty, man. Is it angry? Angry kitty, yeah. Sure. That bike's sweet, man. It's fast. Turns on a dime.
Ay, mi culpa.
Thank you. Woo. Turns so good. Oh, jumped your car, bro. Alright. Oh, is it an escort mission? It's an escort mission. Holy shit!
Angel and I are going to need to have a little chat.
Tiger? Oh my god.
Did I mention I really fucking...
Fuck, this thing handles like a turd! Oh god, here comes the news guys again. That's how they fuck with you. Oh god, as soon as he claws you, it fucks you up. It's crazy, man.
Who invited these losers?
Oh! Oh, it pushed me right. Sorry, guys. Hey, Thomas, what's up, man? Oh, God. Sorry. Sorry, gangster bros.
We can get along,
oh, God.
I could think on the fucking world right now.
Where is that guy going? He just completely fucked off. Doing good, doing good. He's going to do it in here, isn't he? I knew it, you dick. Oh, damn. Stay away from them PETA folks.
Oh,
Jim, he made me go left. Damn, Tiger. Sorry. Oh, shit. We're good? We're good. I think we're good.
Damn, Angel knows what he's doing.
Yeah, nailed it. Sweet. Okay. All right, let's go do a mission. Let's start faster and more intense. Should be fun.
Hey, I'm so happy we can finally talk. Yeah, my name's Andy Shan. I'm sure you've heard of me. The studio signed me on to direct Gangsters in Space, and I want you to be the star. I mean, sure, you're already a star, but think of immortalizing yourself on the silver screen. Beautiful thought, right?
It's rack.
And swing by the studio and you can see the script. I'm sure you'll love it.
Faster and more intense. Oh, I got a new game we can stream next week, so hopefully we finish up Saints, and I'd like to finish up Syndicate as well, the Super NES version. This week, but new game next week, so we'll see how things go this week, and hopefully we can finish up Saints.
Yeah,
oh shit!
Song always speaks to me. You know what I mean?
Oh, sorry. I saw that trash truck. Scared me. Was it? Sorry, sir. Sorry, ma'am.
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch.
Oh, terrible.
excuse me? Oh, hi. I'm Jenny, and I just wanted to let you know that I'm so super excited.
Oh, disc one, no.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Oh my god, are you kidding me? My first feature, and I'm starring opposite the leader of the Saints.
Well, I wouldn't get too worked up. It's more of a Sunday.
Don't get too worked up.
I'm having a hell of a time wrapping my head around this script.
Is the script a problem? Just say the word, baby, we'll toss it.
No, it's cool.
Oh, he's a director. Yeah.
I'm in cue cards like a motherfucker.
Brilliant. That's so fucking cinema verite. You're killing it.
It's nice to meet you, Mr. Zhen.
Look at his stash.
Who is this extra and why is she talking to me?
Oh, Mr. Zhen, I'm playing Quilana.
Really? I thought we were getting a name for Quilana.
No, just me.
That's just fucking great. You see McNobody over here is gonna bring you down, I promise. I won't let her, okay? You just be yourself, you're gonna kill it! Right, let's shoot this
Whoa.
Fucker!
Shoot this fucker. Oh, that guy's hilarious. What a jackass.
Right. In this scene, you're rescuing the alien princess from the military.
So, do you okay. character then?
Who? Oh, right.
Is he?
Whatever.
It's funny
Her name
as shit.
Ain't worth the fold in my morning filled with decaf soy latte, okay?
Maybe you should cut down on those?
I just play this fast and loose. It could be a natural, trust me.
Sure.
Such a gentleman, yeah.
Places, everyone! It's from the gold statue! And action!
The government won't escape with the alien. Not if I have anything to say about it.
Can't use any of my oh shit, that's the cameraman. It's Rock. Gotta save the princess. The princess. Here we go.
You saved me. You're not like the.
So people really die in movies.
Cut!
What?
You know what?
That was a great scene, sir.
Stop watching you do that.
We got a star making performance here in a cardboard.
Shit, you're supposed to shoot them?
Okay, we gotta ramp everything up. Take it back to entering the base.
Sexing this fucker up.
You look a little tense.
Yeah, just.
Oh, shanked it.
Trying to make Mr. Zhen happy.
So this is the beginning of.
It's a perfect spot. Take two.
This is Gangsters in Space, right? Yeah. I think it is. Yeah. We're shooting the film Gangsters in Space. Oh, I shanked it! Holy shit! That's funny.
Are you serious?
Jesus, look at all that. And they give me epic music to run in. Shit's exploding all around me.
Ramped up was right.
Hang on. Oh, I can't use the grenade launcher. It sucks ass. Oh, I can't get in them? Those things look awesome! Balls. So much awesome here, I want to use it. It's like a recharge, cool. Hey sucker, you tase. How long does he stay down for? Oh, not long at all. Did anyone watch DreamHack yesterday? End of DreamHack? Chat was fucking crazy, man. It wasn't like a blowout. The StarCraft 2 matches went to 5. That's the 5. It was awesome.